Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this short video, we're going to look at how to add a checkbox to your WooCommerce product page. There are all kinds of reasons for wanting to add checkboxes to your product pages. You might want to give users the option of having their product gift wrapped, or you might want to sell an extended warranty on a product. You might want to allow users the option of having an item engraved, or you might need to ensure that the user is over a certain age. Out of the box, WooCommerce doesn't allow you to add checkboxes to your product pages, so you'll need a plugin. The WooCommerce Product Add-Ons Ultimate plugin allows you to add checkboxes and around 20 other field types to your product pages. It also gives you a stack of related features, like the ability to set a price on checkboxes, to add groups of checkboxes, to add fields globally or conditionally. In this video, we'll take a look at all checkbox features available to you through the Add-Ons Ultimate plugin. Once you've installed and activated the plugin, adding your first checkbox is easy. Go to the product where you'd like to add a checkbox. Click on the Product Add-Ons tab in the Product Data section. Click Add Group, then Add Field, then select Checkbox as your field type. Add a label in the Field Label setting, then publish your product. You can see our checkbox here on the front end. If the user selects this and adds the product to their cart, the value of the checkbox will be saved to the cart. If they then check out, the checkbox will be saved to the order. So you'll see what options the user has selected for this product when you receive the order. Let's look at some more options. If you'd like to add a price to the checkbox, just enter a value in the field price setting here. Now, when the user selects this option on the front end, the overall price of the product will be increased. If you'd only like to charge this amount once, no matter how many times the user adds the product to the cart, then select the flat rate option. Instead of multiplying the cost of the checkbox by the quantity of items in the cart, the cost will be applied just once. This is useful if you want to charge a one-off handling or processing fee. You can also decide to charge a percentage of the product price rather than a specified amount. To do so, just check the percentage setting. If you want to require the user to select the checkbox, then check the required setting. The user will not be able to add the product to their cart without selecting the checkbox. And if you'd like the checkbox to be selected by default, just select the option here. You can also add some explanatory text and an image to accompany the checkbox here. There are some additional options for where to display the checkbox and the price. By default, the checkbox will appear on the product page, and if the user selects it, they'll see this indicated in the cart, checkout, and order pages. If you prefer, you can choose to just display the checkbox on the product page and hide its value in the cart, checkout, and order. To do so, just choose Display on Product Page Only in the Field Visibility setting. If you've decided to display the checkbox field value on the cart and checkout pages, the user will see it as part of the product line item. The field label and any price will be listed under the product title. Likewise, you might want to choose where you display any price associated with the field. Use the Field Price Visibility setting to define where the field price is displayed. So that's a really easy way to add a checkbox to a WooCommerce product page. You can add as many of these as you like. However, you might like to add multiple checkboxes as part of a group. This is slightly different from adding multiple single checkbox fields because you can set extra parameters, like ensuring that the user picks a minimum or maximum number of options. To add a checkbox group, you just choose Checkbox Group as the field type when you add a new field. Then you click Add Option for each checkbox that you want in the group. Add a label and a price per option. Save the product, and this is how it will appear on the front end. The user can click as many checkboxes as they like. If there's a price assigned to the checkbox, it will be added to the product price. If you'd like to limit the number of checkboxes that a user can select in a group, You just need to enter values for the min number and max number settings. So that's how to add checkboxes to a single product page in WooCommerce. If you'd like to add the same fields to multiple products, you can do that with global groups. Go to Product Add-ons, then Global Groups, and add a new group. Add your checkbox field as before, then decide what products to display it on. You can choose all products, specific products, or all products by category. Finally, you can also display checkbox fields conditionally. So, for example, if a user selects a certain option, you can show them a checkbox field. Or if a user selects a checkbox, then you can show them further options. This is easy to set up. Just decide whether to hide or show the field. Then decide which field should set the condition. In this example, if our checkbox field is checked, we'll display an additional text field for further information from the user. So that's an introduction to checkboxes in WooCommerce. You just need the WooCommerce Product Add-ons Ultimate plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. We have a 14-day money-back guarantee and a world-class support team to help with any questions. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.